My dear friends in Jesus Christ, today the whole world is shackled by the problems and all are burdened, and we need the healing touch of Jesus.
So